Fortunate are those who have a family. Fortunate I am, for I have one. For it unburdens my worries too happily, and makes me feel that I had none. God amalgamated all his powers to make families as alluring as flowers. My siblings are angels sent on earth for me. Caring they are and will always be. My mother molds my thinking into a pleasant one. Rows the boat of my life after dusk and dawn. When nothing was left by God to add, he made a masterpiece who is my dad. My grandparents act as a buffer against stress. Always show affinity even when I am depressed. All of them travel hand in glove, beautifully, just like a dove. It is true that a family has all these hues. A family is, after all, the first abode of virtues. If you are a coloring book, they'll fill colors of compassion in you. If your life is empty, they'll put happiness in you. If your life is an empty bottle, they'll pour in you their experiences little by little. You cannot find a single social grace which we here cannot trace. They bring you sunshine when you see only rain, and they bring you laughter when you see only pain. Thank you.